So here we are at European Film Festival. This is the first screening of Uli Muller director. Here with us, the actress Francesca Renzi.
Hi. I'm happy, yeah, to be here today. So
my work with Uli was an interesting work, as I worked with him about my role, with a lot of improvisation.
This film tells about immigration. Stories of people along the street about love problems, life problems, lover, or criminality.
Che le stelle ti guidino sempre e la strada ti porti lontano.